Howdy. Hey, how's it going, everybody? I gotta go put on my HEV suit, even though I'm already in it.
Hello?
Hello?
My name's Tommy.
Tommy? Okay. What department are you in? Where are you supposed to be right now? You headed to the break room?
Yeah. I like to read the billboards there.
The billboards in the break room? Are they putting ads?
Follow me.
The billboards?
Yeah, tell me what it says.
I can't read it either, dude. Listen, you gonna stay here?
Yeah, I'm on lunch break.
Okay, we'll see. I'll catch you later, Tommy.
I drink soda for lunch. Hello?
Oh my god, now Tommy's up there. Dude.
Tommy!
You know him? You know Tommy?
Tommy, do you know this man?
Tommy!
What?
Hi! You know, he didn't bring his passport.
Listen, dude. What? Is that you?
Do you see the next step?
Yes, I do. We gotta push the test sample into the laser, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Very carefully.
Carefully. Slower than molasses drips off a spoon.
I'm doing it.
Nothing will go wrong.
Nothing will. Yeah. Okay. What the fuck? You were the.
You should have got your passport.
Are you guys okay? Jesus, you wouldn't talk to me before. Tommy. Who? Tommy. Okay, Tommy. What is happening? Tommy, turn around. Did he do that? Did he do that?
Signed. This place is old, Gordon.
It's older than me, that's for sure. I'm younger than all three of you guys combined.
Older than me.
Well, no, Tommy's like five, but that's okay. Okay, so here.
We love our little Tommy.
We love Tommy. Are you okay, man? Who has medical? Oh god, he's spitting out blue and purple.
Is that normal?
I don't know what that is.
I can read all this.
You can read it? You go. What is it?
Tommy.
When it's purple, like the evening of a spring evening, then it means
it's
he's
gone.
Okay.
Okay, he's okay. Okay. Thank you, Tommy. Oh, there's blood. Where are the bodies?
Grab a soda. It'll help you see faster.
All right, grab the snacks. Rate it.
Soda,
get as many as you can. As much. Get all the soda. No, don't drink it now. Guys. Give him a pop. I don't know what's in.
Time to taste the pain.
His blood is outside of him.
Oh!
Holy shit.
Oh, shit.
Gordon!
Oh, my God. You killed another man.
How deep is that hole?
I believe this hole is about 500 feet deep.
We're trying to dig to the center of the earth.
I don't think that's what Black Mesa's doing, man.
I don't think that's what we're doing.
Can we not break? I guess we shouldn't break it now.
My door full of Tic Tacs is in there. We'll need the calories.
We need a group vote. Group vote. All in favor, say aye. Okay.
Aye.
All right, so clearly morality is out the window. Oh, Jesus Christ. You really just shot that guy in the face.
Are you okay? Surprise. Green to blue. That means it's nice to meet you.
Tommy, have you ever fought anything? Ever killed anything?
No.
You think you'd be good at it? Like if we trained you? Like if I gave you a gun, do you think you could shoot it at something?
Do you think I need to practice right now on that pigeon? Do you want me to kill us?
No. You don't need to. What are you doing?
He's hungry. Teal needs meal.
All right, Tommy's got the right idea. All right, they've got the initiative. All right, Dr. Coomer.
Tommy had the right
you ready?
Idea.
Oh my god, he's making it look so easy. Holy sh. Tommy! Tommy!
Come along now.
Tommy, how did you get back up? Was there like an elevator?
It's like a big slide. I looped around and came back up.
Hey.
Is this another race?
Oh my god, Tommy.
Get the soda! Get the soda! Get the soda! Get it! Get the soda! No, don't eat the spiders!
Please let me use my money visa.
Oh my god, there's so many birds. Oh. Did we have did we have like a bank of birds in Black Mesa? Either. Are these like test animals?
Yeah. These could have gotten loose from the experiments we were conducting.
On birds? Were you in the bird division? Were you doing the bird test?
No.
Then what were the birds for? Why are you killing them? They're just birds, man! Oh! Find some cover! Tommy, it can break the boxes! Don't hide behind a box! Get out of the open! Hold on, I think there's
it's
more
okay.
on the corner.
The turrets can't hurt you. It's part of our turret thing test.
I don't know what you just said to me! Okay.
It can't hurt you if you're smart. That's why we're all scientists.
Buddy, that's not how that works. That's not how that works. I need you to preserve yourself. I need you to keep yourself safe so that you don't
this
listen.
This is the Turing test room. The turreting test room.
All right, you ready to use that thing?
Yeah.
You think you know what you... All right, you can handle it? Okay, so a couple... No. Don't. You don't just shoot it. You don't just shoot it when there's people around. Only
that
you...
That was a test.
You don't need to test a gun. Tommy, go and ham! Tommy, go off! Tommy, go off! Holy shit, it's Trigger Finger! Tommy, you said you'd never seen a gun before.
This is all instinct, Mr. Freeman. I'm scared.
Oh, you guys want some more soda? Let's get some soda! Oh, Jesus Christ, this is the only thing that placates them. How about you, Tommy? Where are you from?
I don't know. I'm an orphan, but I have a dog.
What's your dog's name?
Sunkiss.
You named your dog after soda? You really like soda, huh, bud?
Yeah.
Don't touch that! Don't touch that! Tommy! Oh my god, you're
working, Tommy.
Tommy, you are the smartest one here. You are the smartest one here.
My passport, sir.
You don't need to show him your passport!
Thank you.
Tommy! Get... Tommy. There. Tommy, why did you shoot the button? He just...
Instinct, I'm sorry, Mr. Freeman.
He just died. That man just died. And now there's toilets.
Why?
Nice shot, Tommy. Soda, drink... Oh my god, drink up, guys. Drink up! Tommy, your face, can you see? You are covered in blood.
What's wrong with it?
Go, please. All right, hold my hand, follow me. Hold my hand. Come here. No, over here, bud. I know, no, don't shoot. We are safe right now. Come on. Can you see me?
Yeah.
Okay, all right, so I guess you're fine. You do not look fine.
Look, Gordon, tombstone.
Gordon, tombstone. Can you read what these tombstones say?
No, they don't even have words on them. Can you read words which are not there? Can you read between the lines?
I'm tired too.
I think we need a break. Okay, on three, we rush it. Oh god, I'm scared. Ready?
Wait, no!
What? Do you know what it is?
That's green!
What does green mean?
Green means he's not mean!
So, hey, I thought... I went to bed in the other room. What are we... Did you guys drag me in here?
Yes. No, what? We rolled you like a barrel.
Why? Why wouldn't you... Why wouldn't you just wait for me?
Go home, Dr. Freeman. Should I press this?
Go ahead, Tommy. You could do it. You know what? Uh-oh. What is that? It's so easy. Come on.
Now, Tommy, we've been through this before. It's only a ladder.
He gets the ladder. No, he understands. All right, on the elevator. No, come on!
About earlier. Time moved faster for me than it has been.
It's because you're drinking too much soda, man. You had like 40 cans in the last day. You said it makes you see faster. That's what you're talking.
Have a soda. It'll help you see faster.
Bro, that's a caffeine overdose. You need to drink less soda.
No.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Tommy, slow the train down! on the train! No, Tommy fell off! Tommy fell off the train! No, it's gonna bust through the... Oh, shit! Oh, no! Come on, come on, come on, Tommy! Tommy, we fell behind! That up there? What is that? Tell me what that is. Tommy! Apparently, I gotta have this talk with you too, Tommy. Come down here.
Now, Tommy, we've had this discussion.
Guys, I'm gonna be real. I'm seeing things. You guys don't see the skeleton? What is that? I keep killing it and it keeps coming back.
The barnacle, Gordon.
No, no, not that. The skeleton.
I don't see a damn thing, Gordon.
What are you talking about, Mr. Freeman?
Gordon? This place is huge.
Yup, and it's all built to code. The U.S. lets us do this. This is all to regulation. It's everything. All...
Gordon, nomenclature is nothing to mess around with.
Those creatures aren't from the incident. Those were here. That's also to regulation. You're allowed 5%.
Look, Gordon, I didn't beast.
We found
a cook. I actually don't know what they're talking about.
No, I bet he's fine. You know what? I've got this weird notion that I think he might be okay.
This is all built to code. It won't be okay. See, Mr. Freeman, do you see how safe all of this is?
Yeah, it's all safe. It's all safe.
Every nuclear power plant is like this. All of them.
Oh my God! He's firing back! Are you guys? You guys don't hear that.
What
you guys don't hear that.
What are you shooting at, Dr. Freeman?
That is not schizophrenia. That is absolutely some kind of alien shit going on. Listen.
Aside from the extra creatures, I'm just seeing normal nuclear power plant stuff, Dr. Freeman, and it's starting to concern me.
I know you worked hard on the- Guys, no, we can't fight amongst these- We can't fight amongst ourselves. Tommy, do not shoot at Bubby. Do not.
Why did it kill our friend?
It didn't kill our friend.
Oh, no, I think it's fine.
What?
I read through all 7,271 pages of the nuclear guidelines document, and that's not in there.
Anything?
There's no power.
Shit,
Gordon,
stop doing-
There's no oxy.
Do not touch the ropes. There's a ladder right next to it.
There's the manual. We can get oxy.
We can use- Help me, Gordon!
This way.
Follow us.
I'll stay here.
Do not touch the explosives. I tried
Thank
to stay
God
calm.
Every nuclear power plant has a cache of grenades that's mandatory to be there. You're very on the upswing, Mr. Freeman.
Can you not point a pistol at my head when you compliment me?
Tommy, are you okay?
Tommy.
I'm not pointing it at your head, Mr. Freeman.
That's right, you're pointing
now,
it
Tommy,
about 2 inches away from my head.
Good trigger discipline.
An important thing to understand about gun safety, Tommy, is that when you squeeze the trigger, you're applying pressure to it in a... whatever.
I'm always squeezing the trigger. Should I not be doing
no!
that?
No! You need to take your finger off the trigger, kid! The fucking... Now you're doing it too!
I don't think
now,
I
Gordon,
can!
Now, Gordon, it's very important. We get a move on.
You activated the fuel. You activated... The oxy.
Look, the balls are going.
Those are bubbles.
Those are not balls.
Another creature.
That's just a spider. It's just a spider. Those literally aren't threats to us. Maybe it's not real. Maybe it's not real. It's walking towards me.
Why did you do that, Mr. Freeman?
Gordon Freeman, you are wanted for passport inspection.
Passport inspection? Oh, no.
But you did bring it with you. You left it in your locker. Oh no, that's
I
like
did,
20 hours back from where we came.
Can't be accounted
Wait,
for every
barrel.
Oh my.
Gordon,
Tommy. Let me just say, I appreciate your lack of recklessness and your tact. Come on, Tommy. Let's climb this.
Of course I'm not reckless, Mr. Freeman. I only do what I read in books.
Let's just keep on
water.
Going. Remember that
oh,
that water is absolutely... You... Beaver Bubbies, stop drinking! I am not a doctor. I am not a medical doctor. My doctorate is in theoretical physics. Don't go anywhere.
Of course, Mr. Freeman. We don't have any doctors at Black Mesa.
I'm going to activate my button.
Here's my passport.
Why do these things go so fast? Is this how fast they move on a daily basis? Do people do work with this shit? They're like an overdrive. Can you-
I read, it's in the book. It's all, this is
Please.
All mechanically necessary.
Don't point the gun at me when you talk to me. Look anywhere else! Dude!
Good thing I have the rope!
I don't!
They turn it on
quickly,
like
Gordon.
This to make TV work every day, Mr. Freeman. It's all standard procedure. It's all very safe.
Alright.
Look, it's a turn wheel.
What was that creak?
Gordon, help! I actually don't know if you can help. That looks like hell.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, what is that?
Oh nice, look at that.
I've never seen something like that. There's no article about that on Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia.
What? Wait, what?
Gordon, we defeated the creature.
How?
That is the very song of death. When we get out of here, I'm gonna write the Wikipedia article for the thing we just killed.
What was it named?
I'll call it the Black Mesa Golem Ape. And I'll write it down and put it on Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia.
A chair without a back or armrest is a stool. Wait, hello, Gordon.
Oh my god, I think his brain overloaded. There he is.
I recognize that article. That was from Wikipedia.
You memorized
the
Wikipedia?
The free encyclopedia that anyone can edit?
It didn't budge. Oh, there we go.
There you go.
Tommy seems to know more about trains than I do.
I imagine Tommy loves trains.
I hate trains. Is this a race?
That's what happened. Yeah, you know what? Let's race. Fuck it. Let's race. Let's go.
Gordon, I have a feeling you lost the race with Tommy.
I did lose the race.
I'll write about this later and publish it.
The gun. The gun, kid. The gun. The gun. The gun. The gun. The gun.
The free online encyclopedia that anyone can edit.
We got a couple loose trigger fingers here. A lot of loose trigger fingers here.
Yeah,
I think the trigger is loose.
Seems like you guys don't know what you're doing.
I have tried to explain it to them about 1,000 times. This one's a kid.
I'm 36.
You ever do? You want a Beyblade?
Yeah.
It's downstairs. Let me go get it.
No, do not listen to him.
I think we should let him get the Beyblade.
Why do you need a Beyblade?
Let it rip, Ultimate Dragoon.
Don't fall for it.
Let it rip.
Don't fall for it.
Mr. Freeman, what should I do?
Don't fall for it, man. This is a fucking U.S. military strategy. This is a U.S. military strategy. Listen, in any...
He's infiltrating my mind.
If we get one...
bit beasts in it.
What?
That's a lot of bit beasts, Gordon.
More than one or two.
Tommy, a Beyblade or crucial information?
The Beyblade inside has all the answers, including my name.
Stay strong.
I think we should take him hostage and bring him with us, because he might be telling the truth.
What if he leads us to a fucking room filled with claymores or something, or full of turrets, and he ducks down? Morning shot.
I can recognize Beyblades when I see them.
I think we just lost Tommy.
Let's go.
We just let him go off with a fucking soldier. You're back. Did you get the Beyblade?
I think you should keep going, Gordon.
No, he ran off.
All right, back on the train. No. Forward, thank you. Why is it slowing down? Can you speed it up? Thank you. No. It's not that hard, guys.
Yeah, don't you know?
Guys, just keep going. Just stop turning it off. Why are you even touching the levers? We have no reason to stop. That's outside. We made it back out. But there's a fucking
I believe you should sneak up then and break their goddamn necks.
Let me give it a try.
Mr. Freeman, be careful.
Okay.
More careful than a badger going after a den of snakes. Benry is a valuable employee here at Black Mesa.
You're a young man. You're a young boy. You have a lot to aspire to. What do you want to do with your life?
If this would have happened, I would have gone home and I would have eaten dinner. And then I would have given my dog Sunkiss the walk.
I've already asked you what you want to do when you go home. That's nice, though. No, I mean, like, your dream for your life. Like, tonight you would eat dinner and feed Sunkissed. But what about, like, 10 years from now? Like, what do you want to do with your life?
I'd still be taking care of Sunkissed because he's immortal.
You don't have a mom. Who told you your dog's immortal?
It I made the dog. I made an immortal dog. It'll live long. Sunkiss will live longer than me. I don't understand. I guess they must have been slacking off. All these computers are just looking at pictures of lettuce.
No, we can't launch the rocket again. It's in space already.
Press button one more time, please.
It doesn't. It won't do anything. What?
Thank you.
Let's do it again.
What? No, you dumbass. There's no. Why?
Incredible.
What are you doing out there?
Pretty cool, right?
Oh.
Ah! Where'd he go? Where did he go? He just got burnt to ashes. Benry just got fucking incinerated. I don't miss him.
I don't want to do that again.
No, we don't need to. Stop launching rockets. You're just going to let the military know where we are. Good night, Benry. Good night, Bubby. Good night, Tommy.
Good night.
Good night, Tommy.
I don't need to sleep yet.
Press the button. Now keep your hands off the switch. Hey,
whoa.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Tom. God, no, 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 we're not doing this again.
Look, Gordon, a medical patient. We can use these to recover from our wounds.
I have PTSD.
Hey, Tommy, you were holding out. You had another soda.
I have PTSD. I was about to fucking cry because I thought that fucking can was a grenade.
Mr. Freeman, I found another soda.
Great. Great. You remember what I said about the caffeine, man? It's not good for you. Oh. Peter, you can have the soda.
Mr. Freeman, watch out! There's danger!
Caught wet floor?
Yes!
Alright, well, mind the sign. Walk slowly.
There's no more danger. Very dangerous, Mr. Freeman.
You guys gotta take turns. Now, Coomer, you first. Stop shooting! Tally ho, boys! Oh, no, no, the sharks!
Was trying to warn us about.
The generator's back
very
on.
Very dangerous. In fact, this is not the way we should
Tommy.
Be going.
Holy
but
shit!
It's our only option.
Oh, shit.
Holy shit! Get
Tommy, get off, Tommy! Tommy!
What's up, Tommy?
I found another soda, Mr. Freeman!
No, it's the same soda!
No, it's the same brand!
We don't need this information anymore!
Bro, that's Wikipedia! The free online encyclopedia!
The free online encyclopedia that no one will ever edit again!
You can't punish the world for Black Mesa's mistakes!
It's okay, Dan. I've read all of it! This door is ominous, shaped like a bee. What could that mean? Bug door.
Bug door. What'd you say?
I think those are glasses.
What are any of you saying?
Buh.
Yeah.
Buh.
You're
working on your phonics. What is that? We got more of them? Did we miss some? What are you? It's flies! It's flies! It's moths! It's moths! Dude, it's fucking...
Nice.
Moths. You didn't even
Gordon,
get him.
Gordon.
You're not gonna hit moths
up
with
here.
Bullets. You're not gonna hit a bug with a bullet. You're missing every shot.
And look out, there's a dangerous moth up ahead. I'll try and get it with tranquilizing dart.
It's bugs, bro. It's
Gordon,
bugs!
I think this moth might be more than we can handle.
It's
we should get moving.
It's just moths, then how do you explain this, Mr. Freeman?
Going fucking nuts!
They got TV. They got TV and Blu-ray. High definition.
We don't need that.
They got a couch.
I'm not interested.
I heard Blu-ray is better than DVD. Yeah,
there he is, get him! You finally gave me a reason to take care of business!
What is that man doing? What is he doing, Mr. Freeman?
I've been waiting for this moment.
But Mr. Freeman was gonna help us get out of here! And we're gonna go home!
What are they doing to his... Oh my god, his arm! I didn't tell you to do that!
Oh, they separated his arm! What the hell?
No! Not Dr. Freeman's my arm!
What's that noise? Tommy, up here! It's me! Tommy,
hello,
are you-
Mr. Freeman.
Are you here to fucking kill me? Did they tell you to finish me off? C- Please tell me.
Oh, they tricked me.
Hey, buddy. What do you mean they? What'd they do to you?
They gave me a Beyblade.
Why are you? Did they leave you behind?
Yeah, I ran away.
Thank you, man. Honestly.
They took the Beyblade back, though, Mr. Freeman.
Oh, would you go back if they gave you another Beyblade? I know that's hard to think about. That's a good deal.
Oh my God, you don't have a hand.
I know. Oh God.
How are you going to write?
That's the least of my concerns. I think I'd like to live.
We can make you a new hand, but not in this room.
A prosthetic?
This room has too many creatures in it. It doesn't look sanitary.
Do you have any medical experience? And do you have any pills?
No.
And you don't even like an ibuprofen or an Advil?
I only have soda, but we should get going because it says that this is hazardous waste.
Okay, can I trust you, Tommy? Are we good together? You're not gonna fuck me up like
this? Yes.
Okay. What did they tell? Like, what are they do? What's their goal? What? I didn't give them any reason
to. I don't
know.
They just gave me the Beyblade and told me to not pay attention.
Assholes! Is it two against three? Are we fucked now? Cause like you've seen what Dr. Coomer can do.
I don't know, Mr. Freeman. I think we can still make it out of here.
You still got your guns, right? They didn't take them away. You're gonna have to do the fighting, man.
Yeah, they took away the Beyblade, but not my guns.
Oh, thank God for that.
Look,
can you go next?
The rock that you're standing on looks like Tibet. It's okay, Mr. Freeman. I think you'll be fine. This room is OSHA approved.
To code? To code, like you said?
Oh, get it up! Keep my arm above the water! Above the line! I do not need that shit in my body! Tommy! Tommy!
You came a long way down here. Is this where you... Is this the way you came in?
I don't know. I was very cautious, but I don't know if I was paying attention or not.
So, did you hear anything? Like, you don't know what their motivation was. They just gave you a Beyblade and told you to keep quiet, but did they...
Let it rip!
They just hyped you up on the Beyblade? They said let it rip when they were selling you on the Beyblade. Did you hear anything else? Where did you go?
I screamed after that, but I think that I also screamed.
I'm guessing raw sewage probably isn't good to get in a room like this either.
Clean water.
It don't look clean!
Watch out, Mr. Freeman. We're gonna have to swim under something that's like a Beyblade, but big.
Tommy!
Gordon?
Tommy! Get away! Get away!
End the line, Dr. Freeman.
No! He's a fucking god! In Black Mesa! Tommy, bring me up! I can't get out with one arm!
I killed them all!
All of them? What about the real one? I thought it was... Check them all, man. Did you kill him? I need to know if you killed the real one, the one that was the world in my dreams. Did you hear about that? Did you hear what he said? What did he mean?
Do you want a soda?
You need to tell me the truth. Did one escape? The one that followed me. Did you track it down? Did you kill it? Did you kill it?
They all looked the same. They were clones, Mr. Freeman. That's the definition.
Tommy, do you have any you?
Surprise attack, Gordon.
Tommy.
Freeman, where are you?
Did you kill him?
Yeah.
Hello, Gordon.
What?
Fine work taking out my clones. Don't let my bloody form frighten you, Gordon. It's me, your friend, Dr. Coomer.
How can I trust you? What are you talking? What?
Yeah, I think this one's safe. I shot him and he didn't die.
That is kind of like the Coomer we know and love. What have I done to the... We've all killed people.
Yes, but we all have our passports.
Passport?
Passport. I see you encountered... my clones.
The nightmare.
Now, Gordon, it's only safe to warn you. I felt everything they felt.
She's on him that. Just so you know. Tommy killed all of those.
Oh, I'm quite aware. Fine shooting, Tommy.
The cybernetics department! Where is that?
Oh. I believe it's next to the lambda department.
Oh, so it's on the way! Oh my god.
I know where that is. I wandered in there once because they have a lot of cylinders that look like soda cans, but I was told they're batteries.
They're not soda.
Did you drink them?
I tried.
Hey, so... what? Sewage water getting in an open wound. That's bad, right? That's what we call sepsis.
No, this is clean.
No!
It's not clean.
Tommy! Where do we go? Did you come through these belts on your way in here?
Yeah, I just wrote these for fun.
just time it, Tommy.
Gordon is perfectly safe.
Please! Blood for Gordon! Yes! It had like 2 fucking seconds of juice left.
Two blood,
2 cc's. What is this?
Look at those pictures, Mr.
Oh,
Freeman!
Tommy, there's no way in here!
Get fucked. Remember, yeah, you know,
oh, look,
I, you know, I... This...
Look, a table. This must be where they eat lunch.
Why does that matter?
You don't want to know what this one is made out
of. Is that Benry?
Tommy, that's disgusting. Those are caged animals.
Why? I wish I could tell.
Oh, don't open them. Why would you open them?
That creature looked just like the thing in the diner from Star Wars The Clone Wars.
If I can get through all this, I can rob a bank without being caught. Killed about 50.
Oh, I'll help you.
Yeah, let's rob a fucking bank after this. That'd be all
right. I was wanting to rob someone.
I love this plan. Tommy, that's a little bit out of your moral scope. Would you rob a bank? If not, we won't. I'm not going to force you. No Beyblades for robbing banks.
Oh, look, another laser.
Don't touch it. Don't
touch it, Tommy.
Tommy, your shape recognition's impeccable, buddy.
These triangles must be the key. I think the triangles are what we need to turn on.
Wonderful shape.
Not the triangle, Mr. Freeman.
I don't think those have to do anything with any of this.
It's very important that we don't obstruct the laser shield, as the sign says up here.
The power from the triangles will get us through this.
Who wants to be the de facto leader?
I call dibs.
Hey, wait.
Let's go.
No, it's Tommy. It's only Tommy. I only trust Tommy.
Let's go!
Another triangle!
Yes! Is it working?
Oh!
Yes!
Oh,
the blue king lasers!
Look how strong these triangles are, Mr. Freeman! They're the strongest
how do we get down
shape!
There?
On Justin TV, the kids would say, Pog.
Nope.
Justin TV has no future. No one's gonna wanna watch people play video games on the internet.
You still didn't give me your word. Do you wanna rob the bank? Cause like I would love to start talking about plans.
No, that's a crime.
You guys are fine.
I know I do.
Is this, I don't know if I can believe this.
Here you go, sir.
Please show it now.
Bubby. Dr. Coomer, PhD. Black Macer. Tommy Coolatta? That's your last name?
Yeah, I'm an orphan. They let me pick my last name, but it was when I was in a Dunkin' Donuts and I just looked around.
How inspiring.
My favorite Coolatta flavor is the strawberry.
Okay. Wait, a Coolatta is from Dunkin' Donuts, right?
Yeah.
Where the fuck did the rest of them go? Tommy! Benry, I guess.
Oh. Tommy!
Close to green means it's time to be me!
I mean, it is really high. It's quite frightening.
Yeah. Oh, we do. Okay, no. Tommy, you. Tommy! Tommy, come back to me. You're too close to the edge. I cannot have you falling. I hear Soldier Boy's.
Do you feel stronger is a little magnetic. Being here?
Stronger?
This is where they make the Powerade.
Oh, this isn't water?
I thought it tasted awful cool blue.
Hey, Dickon, you know, I'm gonna encourage the sipping for once. You guys are, this is great.
I hate Powerade.
Hey, why don't we just stay here? Like, fuck it.
Rock Mesa makes all the Powerade.
Nice.
Don't worry, Gordon. I punched the top off this tank.
I wish I saw that. Wow.
Yes, you do.
Wow. Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Damn, dude didn't even have a chance. Ordnance storage facility.
Whoa!
What is that?
Gordon, look at it.
Okay, we're not. That's not the military. Hey, not only mines, there's claymores too. Which way should we go? Like I said, Tommy, you're de facto leader.
Way.
Tommy, which way to go? Okay, Tommy's picking that way.
I don't know why the child gets to lead us.
He's 36.
A mere child.
Very brave.
Bricks.
Bricks?
Watch out for any blue Powerade lasers.
They have lost so many soldiers to a group of 5 people. Why won't they give up?
I hope they lose more.
They're gonna!
More blue Powerade lasers.
Mines.
Yeah.
Not yours.
Tommy doesn't care.
Good night.
Good night, Coomer.
Good night, Gordon.
Good night, Bubby.
Good night.
Welcome back to the realm of the living.
What? What?
You were swinging your arms around.
I was asleep. Where are... Hold on, this isn't where
you
want to be.
Hit me. I have been working on a top secret project.
Okay.
That potion. Isn't just the Powerade?
A potion?
What do you think mixology is, Mr. I don't know what your name
Martinis.
Is.
Martinis. My name's Dr. Freeman, Dr. Gordon Freeman. These are my compatriots. This is Dr. Bubby. This is Dr.
Hello.
Coomer. This is Tommy. I have to drink this whole thing. Is that what you're telling me? I need to confirm this one.
Mr. Freeman, he made the Powerade earlier.
You have to drink the entire thing. Now, I'm holding it at the proper potion sipping angle. So, just break out your Black Mesa official silly straw and get the slurping, okay?
What do you mean?
What flavor is it?
Listen, okay, hey, I need to get something across before you... Hey! Oh!
Your breath
is... Oh!
You're getting it in there? Working.
So it's like some kind of minigun. You said I'm shooting my fingernails. I'm supposed to only have 5 of those. In fact, my fingernails should be gone. Where
Gordon,
am I getting my fingernails
most
from?
Have 10 of those.
Okay. Okay.
Fingernails can grow pretty fast. What's the next flavor of Powerade?
Well, I shouldn't tell you this, but we're working on an evil flavor.
Okay. Oh.
Does it work?
Nice.
Is it befitting?
Yeah, I think it's perfect, actually. Hey, are you good with him taking the propeller cap? Because that's pretty dope. I wouldn't want that if it was mine.
That's not mine.
Where did he... Okay, so... Whatever.
Look,
awesome.
This is the secret to their power. There's a little compartment back here that you can ride around in. That's why they all jump out.
Yeah, and that knowing that, we'll never lose the military again.
They're trying to cut us off from our supply of Powerade, Mr. Freeman!
Now, okay. If there's anything I remember from my time studying military communication, I do believe this means they're planning a full-on assault, bombs and everything. They're planning to wipe out the entire facility, clean it up, so to speak.
Where does bathroom fall into that? What part of that? What part of the code is bathroom?
The bathroom.
Well, there are many bathrooms at Black Mesa, Gordon.
Yeah.
They're going to wipe out all of them.
Oh, shit. I haven't used the bathroom the whole time we're here.
I need to use one.
You good, Tommy? Hanging in there?
Yeah. I'm worried about the drink.
Drinks don't hold it
yeah,
in...
Yeah, what about all the bathrooms and the vending machines and the Powerade and the potions department?
Nice. It's okay.
Dr.
It's
Cooper,
okay. Don't just... You're being like Tommy
careful.
Now. This is like Tommy level. Tommy, why are you just pulling the trigger on an empty mag?
What? Look, he looks
but they
like
haven't.
The one from the diner!
Oh, but you were calling him Dexter. Oh! You ready to go, Tommy? Tommy, I think we have to teach him about how conversations work. He doesn't usually answer questions. Why are you just pulling the trigger, pointing the gun at me? Listen, I've seen enough movies where somebody takes an egg out of a nest and the mama bird comes and gets him. Comes and pecks their guts out. Do you think that's smart?
Oh, all right. Go, my son.
He's a talking Tommy, Bubby!
Your baby bird is beautiful and violent.
They thought they had tricks. Don't put Tommy back in there! Stop! No! What are you doing to Tommy? No, he's doing that. Tommy, what are you doing? Are you okay?
I'm not used to those kinds of doors.
You look horrible. Oh, God.
Powerade doesn't get blood off your skin. It doesn't bind with it.
Please.
We're like peach tea going through a silly straw.
Tommy, what does it mean? He shot blue.
That's a lot of blue.
That is a lot of blue. You know what it means?
I hate you.
I call backseat.
I call shotgun.
What's up, Tommy?
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Yo, let's just ride this clean out. Oh, this is awesome. Bobby, get the fuck out of here. The Marines are coming. We're not parking. God, we're in an Austin Powers situation. Fuck this. He popped. Hey, where are we going? This is the parking lot. Oh, my God. Shut up.
Do you know how to drive?
We'll just have to repair this Cadillac after the test.
I don't know how to get out of a car.
Gordon, you have to bail!
What? Ah!
Mr. Freeman, that was so close. Why didn't you get out of the car?
Because I didn't.
It's dangerous to remain in a vehicle when the engine is on fire.
Did this bitch put glue in the seat? Let's make haste, boys. No waiting. What? Oh, God! Oh, no, back up!
Run!
Oh, fuck, okay, or go into the collapsing tunnel?
Yay, another race!
It's not a race! What is that noise? That's a drop! Bubby! Tommy, use a ladder.
Maybe I'll make it back home to watch my favorite TV show.
What's your favorite TV show?
Invitation to Love.
What is that? I thought you were gonna say like Beyblade or Yu-Gi-Oh! Or something on like Fox Kids.
Oh, I hear bees!
Great! I want to go home. What is that sound? You guys don't hear that?
I do hear it.
All right.
It sounds like a dog.
Why? That sounds familiar. Open the door.
What? What do you mean familiar? Oh my God.
Oh no! Sunkissed! What is this? I'm not here.
That Sunkissed? Hey. The door's closed.
Goodbye.
Let Sunkissed go.
Why do you have a dog?
What are they doing to that poor dog?
Why? What do you want from us, man?
I'm a man who is not going.
Okay, you're there. Oh shit, get the dog.
Come here, boys, come on.
Oh, he's still got the button for the turrets. He's still got the button for the turrets. But okay, Sunkissed is not in the turrets anymore. No! What the fuck? Tommy, how did you train your dog? He just walked back into the turrets.
Gordon, look out! The dog is in the firing line of the turrets.
Hey, can you just grab the dog? Oh no!
Oh my God!
Can you call the dog out of the turrets?
Sunkissed, can you move 2 feet to the right?
Okay, he's pretty receptive. All right, cool. He got away again. Fucker, I wanted to shoot his ass for endangering a poor, sweet dog. So Tommy, that's Sunkissed?
Yes.
He looks a little...
Why? Pristine. What's wrong with him? Do you think something's wrong with him?
No, I think he's okay. But, like, is this just what he looks?
He better be better than okay. Sunkissed is the perfect dog.
He looks kind of like a JPEG, man.
What do you mean? What's a JPEG?
He looked kind of flat.
I don't understand what you mean, because everything looks like an image in real life, Mr. Freeman. Are you going crazy?
We are one kill away from wiping him out.
Dog with us, though.
We do have just a dog. He's so big. What breed is he? A golden retriever?
Extra big. Big dogs are better. Sunkiss, it's not safe here. You need to go home. Go.
How did you train him that?
The beauty of nature, Gordon.
I think your hand is a gun, Mr. Freeman.
Yeah? There's a dude in a suit. I don't know if he works here or what. He keeps appearing in front of me in freezing time. And he's telling me shit. And I promise you I'm not crazy. And this is actually happening. And this dude just fucking spoke to him. Why does he see everything I see that you don't see?
What did Benry say?
He's told that he asked for his credentials and he asked about PlayStation Plus!
Well, PlayStation Plus is expensive. They ask for a lot every month.
Tommy. Make a run for it, okay? I'm gonna distract him. Is he gone? Oh god. Hide from him! Tommy, get out of sight! What are these? There's way more to this than we knew, huh? Holy shit.
The alien landforms here are beautiful.
I don't know if I describe this as beauty.
Is this where the Vonnegut's come from? We're not in Kansas anymore!
What we have to go kill that damn thing.
The biology here have in attacking everything that comes next to it?
Tommy, are you hanging in there? Are you managing this?
I'm
mentally?
Very confused. Let's just go. I want to watch TV. Look at what I found. These look like huge columns that they use for construction for their fucked up alien construction technology.
I don't care. Like I'm not saying that to you, Tommy. I just don't... I want to be out of here. What is this building? It's full of Vonnegut's!
I'm not sure of anything anymore, Mr. Freeman. I can't believe this is what life would be like if mammals evolved with moon shoes.
Yeah.
Over here.
Oh shit, what is that? Oh my god!
Yo, friend! Welcome!
What are these barrels?
Look, Gordon, barrels! They may be full of
potions. Oh, thank god!
I'm not drinking anything else ever!
Something familiar. Unless they have barrels just like we do.
That is not like any barrel I've ever seen. If I flex, this thing gets red hot, and it starts spewing out my toenails twice as fast. It hurts like hell, but it... Oh no!
Vents, Gordon!
Vents! I don't want alien vents! Hole. Human vents are bad enough! Hole!
Thank God, something familiar!
Now, Gordon, it's only fair you know I am freaking the fuck out!
You're good at hiding it!
I have no books that have talked about any of these things, Mr. Freeman.
That must scare you more than anything, Tommy. Let's go take a look and see what that is.
It's like a castle!
I don't know if I'd call it that, bud. Listen,
yep.
I don't know what's gonna lie behind that portal. Tommy, you're a strong man. You're a young man. I don't know about you in terms of your age, but you've really shown a maturity that runs deeper than whatever you've displayed. Tommy, if it wasn't for you, I would have died back at Black Mesa. Holy shit, this place is huge! Oh my god, shh. Should we stop him? Should we just start shooting at him? I don't know. It's not gonna do.
No, let it. We need to understand.
What? They're cocooning you!
Turn it off!
Tommy!
And he and his friend Josh just got a month of PSN.
Whoa. Is that a passport? Shoot that shit! We blew it up! What? Tommy, was that your passport?
That was Tommy's passport.
That was your passport. Is it in? It's not in your pocket. Check your pockets. What's going on?
That wasn't. Yeah,
what?
My passport's missing.
Oh shit! Are the skeletons? Behind you, Tommy!
Hey.
Tommy,
hey.
You're tuned.
Oh god. Hey, get out of here.
Save Tommy!
Save Tommy!
Let Tommy go. It's okay.
What? Did he call? Okay, he likes Tommy.
That was nice.
What is that? Oh my god! He's in a mech!
Oh my god! Oh! It's Mokujin from Tekken! What is he doing here?
What is he doing here? Open fire! Kill him! Uh-oh!
Oh.
Do you think you can still get your passport if we go back?
How can we go back, Tommy? What is happening? Sunkiss is here! What?
Yes! Sunkiss is here! Sunkiss is gonna help us! Go, Sunkiss, attack!
And now, without any further delay, I think it's time that we get going. Otherwise, we'll be late to the party.
That's like a metaphor. We gotta go fight like a million more aliens or something, or...
No, Dr. Freeman, a party at Chuck E. Cheese's.
What?
My son Tommy has his birthday today, and I called ahead and reserved the whole place. Now, Tommy, I have one last surprise for you. Look over there.
My favorite Illuminations characters, the Minions?
Yes, Tommy, all for you.
Happy birthday, little boy. What do you want for your birthday?
I want a case of Sprite Cranberry, a hot dog, and the Hypersphere Vertical Drop Battle Set with the Wizard Fafnir F5 Beyblade and a Shuttershock subscription.
That makes no fucking sense, but you can have it.
Oh, Sunkissed, you're the perfect dog that anyone could ever had. I made you perfect. You're more perfect than two mint juleps on a hot summer evening.
Mr. Freeman.
I'm sorry, Mr. Freeman.